திருநீலகண்ட நாயனார். திருநீலகண்ட நாயனார் வாஸ் போர்ன் அட் சிதம்பரம். அண்ட் வென் ஹீஸ் வைஃப் கேம் டு நோ தட் ஹீ ஹேட் கான் டு எ ப்ராஸ்டிடியூட், She blessed on the Lord that they should desist from touching each other and lived accordingly. The Lord Shiva wished to reunite them and came in the guise of devotee of Shiva and handed over them an alms vessel to keep it, that is Tiruvodu, and told them he would collect it later and went away. By the grace of the Lord, the Tiruvodu had disappeared. And at the return of the devotee of Shiva, they told him about the disappearance. He told them that the couple had to dip into the pond holding their hands, if it was true. The couple tried to dip holding a bamboo stick and the yen at the respective side. The devotee of Shiva insisted that they should do it holding their hands together. They also had done so as they cannot hide anything from the devotee of Shiva. And when they raised out of the water, they had returned into their youthfulness from the oldness. The Lord Shiva gave them darshan with Devi on the Rishabhavagana.